How to install Windows 11 25H2 on a computer with unsupported hardware. Let's start. First, let me show you that my laptop has unsupported CPU. Let's launch PC Health Check tool. Now click Check Now. As you can see that the processor of my laptop is unsupported for Windows 11. Now let me show you the current version of Windows 11 installed on my system. This is version 23H2. To install Windows 11 25H2 on your system with unsupported hardware, you need a USB flash drive, a bootable USB flash drive with Windows 11 25H2 installation media. So first of all, you have to download Windows 11 25H2 ISO file from the official Microsoft website. I will provide the link to this website in the description of this video. So this is the official Microsoft website, and as you can see, the current release of Windows 11 2025 version is 25H2. Now scroll down to the bottom and then select Windows 11 Multi Edition ISO, then click Download Now. Follow the on-screen prompts to download Windows 11. I have already downloaded it on my laptop. Now the next step is to create a bootable USB flash drive with Windows 11 25H2 installation media using Rufus. I will provide the link to download Rufus software in the description of this video. Connect your USB flash drive to your laptop and launch Rufus. It will automatically detect the connected USB flash drive to your system. Make sure that the USB flash drive contains no data because it will be formatted for creating the bootable USB flash drive. Now here you have to select the disk or ISO image file, the file that you have downloaded from the Microsoft official website. In the image option, select standard Windows installation. The partition scheme should be GPT for Windows 11. You can check your partition scheme in disk management. Now right click on your disk and then select properties. Go to the volume tab. Here you can see the partition type GPT. You can change the name of the USB flash drive. I will name this Windows 11 25H2 to make sure that there is no space between the letters. Now click start and then make sure that the first two checkboxes will be selected. Remove requirement for 4GB plus RAM, secure boot, and TPM 2.0. And remove requirement for an online Microsoft account. You can also enable other checkboxes based on your system's hardware configuration. Now click OK and then click OK again. This process will take time, so do not interrupt this process. This is the USB flash drive, portable USB flash drive. If you open it, you will see the Windows 11 25H2 setup file here. To show the complete installation process of Windows 11 25H2, I will record my screen using my mobile phone's camera because the screen recorder software will not work. This is the bootable USB flash drive. First, let me show you that this is the same PC. As you can see, the CPU is not supported. And now let me show you the version of Windows 11. As you can see, the version is 23H2. Now simply double click on this set of 5. Click yes in the USA prompt box. And the installation process will start. On this screen, click change how setup downloads option and then select no, not right now. This option will install Windows 11 quickly without checking for updates online. The laptop will reboot several times during the installation process, and based on your unsupported hardware, the installation process will take time. On my laptop, it took approximately 2 hours to get installed. So the installation process has been completed. Let me show you the version of Windows 11. As you can see, it is Windows 11 25H2. So that's all in this video. This is the easiest process to install Windows 11 25H2 on your system with unsupported hardware. Thank you for watching.